16,000 Iowans who applied for health insurance through the federal government website may not have coverage come New Year's. Officials say a delay in paperwork is to blame. The Iowa Department of Human Services says those Iowans need to reapply through the state website or the call center. DHS says it is sending emails and letters to those affected. Iowans should reapply through the state website. That's at dhsservices.iowa.gov. Or by calling 1-855-889-7985.